It was a pretty chilly one out there today. Highs were only in the 40s for the majority, except Pengilly had a high of 52 degrees today, and Grand Marais had a high of 46, but Josiah called in. He said that they had some flakes this morning, and he did some math, and it seems to be one of the shortest periods between this spring's last snowfall and then today's first snowfall of the season. He said right around 4 months, so 4 months of snow, 4 months with no snow, and 8 months with snow up there in Grand Marais, so pretty cool, and we're used to that here in the Northland. And there was some snow today in Ironwood, and that's why I put a little bit of flakes falling there. They had a high of 47, 40 in Mercer, 46 in Ashland, and Duluth, we had a high of 42 degrees, which is 16 degrees below average. So it just shows how cool it really felt and how cool it was for this time of year. Our headlines for our forecast, well, we're going to continue to see some cool temperatures into the weekend, but there is a warm-up on the way where we could see some 60s. Also, not much rain in sight, and we really need that rain as we are around 10 inches below average. So forecast for this weekend, tomorrow morning, we have high pressure to our north, and it's kind of a dirty high pressure, and I call it that because there's clouds underneath it, a few rain showers, and that usually happens when we have a lot of warm air advection, and I'll talk more about that here in a second. But dirty high pressure is going to be controlling our weather tomorrow. Even though we have high pressure, we still have some clouds, so pretty much like today where we had clouds all day long, except tomorrow afternoon, we will see a little bit of clearing. So that's the good news. Saturday afternoon could see a few rays of sunshine there. Sunday will be a sunny day. Sunday will be very sunny all day long. 6 a.m. on Sunday, high pressure overhead, and that continues into the afternoon. And then there is that warmer air that will be here for Monday. And I'll show you temperatures since we don't have any rain to talk about or wind or really even clouds to talk about. We'll talk about temperatures starting off tomorrow morning in the 30s, upper 20s and low 30s. Then the afternoon, right around 2 p.m., we're going to be in the mid 40s, so a couple degrees warmer than today. And then Sunday morning, another below freezing night on tap. This could be really the coldest morning of, you know, the year so far, as we do have clear skies Sunday morning, so we could see a couple upper 20s in there. And then by the time we get to Sunday afternoon, another couple degrees added on, so low 50s. And then we get to Monday, that's where we really see that warm up. You can see mid and upper 50s and even some low 60s off to the west. So there's that warm up I'm talking about. There's when the 60s will return to our forecast on Monday. First, let's talk about tonight. 31 for a low on top of the hill, 38 down by the lake, 32 Silver Bay, 27 Grand Marais, and 24 for a low in Ely. So chilly tonight, even though we could be a lot cooler if we didn't have those cloudy skies. 29 in Ashland, ignore Washburn. That one is wrong. I didn't update that one. 49 in Hayward, 47 there in Mercer for a high tomorrow, and then 45 in Hibbing, 48 in International Falls, with mostly cloudy skies in the morning and then clearing in the afternoon. Sunny Sunday is on tap with temperatures getting into the low 50s. When we get to Monday, we finally get into some 60s, and Tuesday that continues. Cold front goes through Tuesday night, and Wednesday, Thursday, Friday will be a little bit cooler, but nothing as cool as we've had the past couple of days. Like I said, today 16 degrees below average is kind of crazy.
Get it out of the way, have a nicer weekend ahead.
That's good.
Thank you, Alex.